Well, I can't get over there now, can I? How do I get over there? I don't have a clue. Oh, yes I do. Yay. That moment where you feel smart. Which is basically never for me. But that's okay. Yeah, that is pretty nice. Not that you are nice, Sally. Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down here, game. I mean, for a game that is meant to be a horror game, it is weirdly relaxing. It's a very slow-paced sort of just a light horror, I guess.
Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help.
No. Since when did you ever need any help? Apparently you don't need people, you just killed everyone like three days ago. Look at what you have done, Sally. Look at all these books. Christmas lights. A very messy room that is.
This... it's my old flashlight. Gave it to Emily a long time ago.
Oh? Hold it to aim. Beam.
It worked!
Oh, okay. So this game does have combat?
We see you. Are they talking about me?
Who do you think?
No!
Oh! Hey, you can push him! Good push there, Sally. That was a very high quality push there. More we see you, so I can blow those. Oop.
Find your keepers.
Ah, okay. So that is how you. That's how you do stuff. Oh, hi, Muff Gab. Oh no, what was your auto greet? How you doing? I've been sitting here for about nearly an hour on my own. That's okay. A lot of people seem to be either asleep or just really busy today. But I'm kind of getting my sleep back on track, sort of.
Eye thing.
Oh.
Maybe it'll work on other monsters too.
Of course it burned that eye thing. You literally created that to destroy life. Because, you know, you literally did bomb the whole world, so it is no wonder you managed to make a nuclear flashlight like that. It'll just kill everything. Ah, right, okay. Oh, get out the way. Oh no! Oh dear! Wait, apparently I got disconnected from chat. Oh no, MuffGab, I missed it! Wait. Auto mod put it- oh. Yeah, good to hear you're doing well. Oh, you're going back to school then? That's good to hear. It would be quite funny if you were still at school right now. Just being like, oi! Look at what this weirdo is playing. Man, he's terrible at video games. But you would be right. So is this telling me to shoot at the monster? I think it is. Will I? I don't think so. You know what? Let's do it. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay, this game does have combat. That's a little bit bizarre. Well. My theories of her literally being an evil genius that blew up the world is very much coming true. Oi. What? Oh, right. Okay. Mash A. Now, very high quality combat mechanics. Ah, okay. Look at you, the little extrovert. Muffgeb is getting all the ladies. Oh, I would if I was a lady. So what are we going to do about you there, mister? You know what, I've got a good idea. What a knob. That's it, that's it. Ow. Oh. There we go. You have a lot of battery. You could literally fight everything. I know, right? I have been lately as well. I mean, I haven't streamed in literally about a week until today. Which is a little bit crazy for me, but you know, I just kind of felt like doing a couple of other things, really. And then I thought, you know what?
I can't find her.
I feel like streaming today. And so I did. Oh! Oh, a book.
It's another strange book.
No one's gonna miss you. Get a life. Oh, God. These sick burns. I can't handle them. Snot again? Oh! Loser. Oh, God, she got poo on her head. Oh, no, it's like all of a sudden it's Binding of Isaac. But that's okay, it's Scatol, you know. The flies will leave her alone. Oh. Scatol is a pretty cool item in The Binding of Isaac. Yeah, it does. Well, it always takes like the right company for you to bring yourself out sometimes. But yeah, with the lack of sleep and the changing sleep schedule right now, I did kind of fancy playing this, since it does seem a much more of a chill game to sort of just... Blah! I say as I just turn into a murloc there. But yeah, I thought this one would be a pretty funky game to play to the end. It's probably going to be the only Google Stadia game I'm going to stream, in all honesty, though. I mean, I would do Little Nightmares, but I'm pretty sure Jakaya and Reptiloid did that already, so I might just play that in my own time, really. Ah, yes. Don't be an escalator, be an Esker now. That's great. That is definitely a U-level pun. Yes. Destroy your victims with extreme prejudice like you always do, Sally. This is what you were born to do. Hold on, there was another area down here that also had stuff. Class 102, I think it was. Look at that, a whole like Resident Evil style map and everything. Now that is what you call content. I'm a little worried about him. Nope, turn that off, please. Ugh. Here we are. Haboosh. Hello, eyeballs. Yeah, that pun is definitely quite fun. I do quite like that. Oh, there's something there on the table. Desk, even. There we are. Is it gonna fizz all the way now? Am I missing one? Wait. Aha! You sneaky, sneaky. There we go. Look at that, it just turns into like nothing.
Sweet!
Blood quartz. Never seen a rock like this. Oi. There we are. It's beating like a heart and feels warm. Well, I would probably be very, very worried, because that looks like an eldritch abomination and should probably die. Yeah, they are. Literally the most amazing thing ever. Like, probably, No, get it in there. Ooh, yoy. Hello. Combat. Oh dear. It has a projectile attack. Oh, that combat is definitely quite janky. But I won't lie, it is kind of fun. Yeah, Drakai is like, he's literally a lizard brain, so of course he won't appreciate that. He's a weirdo. Speaking of him, I don't think he's actually awake right now. I think he's still working on his dodgy sleep schedule. So that's probably why he's not online on Discord right now.
Emily? She's upstairs. Okay. But how do I get up there?
Just destroy everything like you always do, Sally. It's a usual everyday thing for you. Battery charge. I'm surprised it doesn't like go into my inventory. Where I need to like get a load of batteries and reload them. I would probably prefer that a bit more. Let's you stock up on ammo while, you know, it's just kind of better, really. And having to reload, obviously. Oh.
That monster was huge. I hope it didn't see me.
You're like literally Captain Obvious, Sally. Bloody hell. Oh. Yeah, you are. I don't know how you do it, but you are very much the consistent one when it comes to sleep. Oh, by the way, Muffgeb, is the audio and the video fine? Because Google Stadia is a little bit dodgy when it comes to the video, and audio is just always something I seem to get wrong. Another battery charge. Lovely. I don't want to be in the light. This is scary. Nope. I don't exactly want to fight several of these at once, can I? Instantly take down. Oh, okay. It literally is the evil within. Bam! That was very janky and I loved it. That's good to hear then. Yeah, I'm trying to keep a consistent sleep schedule. I really hate being a night owl because I just feel tired all day every day. Even though it's so ingrained in me, I just want a very steady like early sleep schedule. Oh. What a knob. All of his food went over the floor and everything.
This will come in handy.
God, what an idiot. Look at him. Sit on the chair properly. Don't sit on the edge, you absolute donut. Yeah, fingers crossed I can get my sleep just constantly at a good stage. Poop again. This game is going too far. Get a life. Oh, you get a life, you twat. Look at that. Why would you do that? Why? God. Absolute buffoons. Well, I can probably stealth kill you. No, you go away. Oh dear, you go away right now. Thank you. Now you. Hadeh! I just love the janky, just sudden. Oh, crouch. I just realized I got up. I'm gonna have to crouch down again. Oh no. Oh dear. You stay there. Right near. Yes. This place is like Attack of the Fish People. Except their floating bladder or whatever it's called has just died, so that's why their heads are constantly upside down. Oh.
Nice.
Hooray. I love staving off asthma.
I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do now?
Yeah, I guess. I don't even have coffee and stuff like that, and I seem to sleep through a lot of my alarms. So it's like, if I feel
that
tired...
Ooh. If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Like, if I sort of feeling tired at night, then I'm like, I'm just gonna take this chance and go to sleep. Which is basically what happened last night. I was feeling quite tired and I was like, yep, you know, this seems like a good thing to do. And I am patting myself on the head for it. I feel like a good boy. I'm just having a bit of a look around, really. Let's go under here. Oh wait, I think that is where I have to go. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah. Can't pick it up. Oh dear. Oh, pardon me. Oh wow, it's a bit steamy out here, isn't it? Oh, battery. Yeah, I forgot to pick up the battery back in there. Fucking hell. I actually made a mental note of that as well. Maybe I can go back in? That seems like a sensible idea, I think. We have to get out there to go over there. And then maybe we have to turn off the steam up there and then come back out here to go over there. Oh, brainstorming. Does a lot of good for you. A boof. Who's a good boy? I am. I'm the best boy. The bestest. Now where is that fucking battery? Where are you? You silly goose. If you lose, goose. Oh, there it is.
I'll take this.
Yeah. What the hell? That was a weird animation. Look at that. Oh. Real. No. Look how she sort of slides on the floor. It's like, wow. It's a funky little animation. I quite like it. The fire monster doesn't like war. You don't say. You don't fucking say. This game has a weird habit of babying me. I won't lie. It's a horror game for babies.
Where do you think you're going?
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait, how do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
But I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do! Don't leave!
All of a sudden,
we've got
Thanos.
Disappeared right in front of me. It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess. But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think.
Like, Thanos just clicked his fingers and the man just sort of gets willed in and out of existence. Oh, this looks safe. You know, something you, something the kids do every day. What a dick. Yeah. Scaring a little girl like that. Then again, he is probably one of Sally's victims in the great nuclear genocide that she has wrought.